Ladies and gentlemen, so welcome to another episode of Coin News Extra interview session. So today we have a guest that will be talking about European Digital Week impact and future. So we've been hearing about the European Digital Week, and so we want to know how it's going to be happening this year. So we have Maria Suvanjeva. Maria Suvanjeva is editor at DTech Media. Maria, you're welcome.
Hello, glad to hear from you and have this interview. And I will give you a little bit more information about this interesting event.
It's our pleasure to have you. You are welcome. So before you start talking about the event, we want to know brief about you, Maria. What your background and how did you come into the tech sector?
I'm working for Internet Media Group, which are one of the main organizers of the event. As I explained a little bit briefly before this interview, we started last year with Bulgarian Digital Week, which have a really big interest. And me and my colleagues and my mentors decided to try with the European Digital Week. So since last year, we work very hard to do this event. We start to plan it to be presenting here, be organized in Plovdiv, but because of the COVID situation and there is not possibility to travel all over and to combine here in the Plovdiv, Bulgaria, we try to do it and decide to don't miss the chance to combine in one place that much of the experienced speakers with the enthusiastic in the digital field. So we will plan and we finally do it in a virtual format. So it's will be a baby from hard work more than 1 year.
So Maria, this European Digital Week, so how is it? Can you just explain how the event is? Is it only blockchain or are there other programs that are in it?
No, it's not only for the blockchain. It's a 1 week whole event with 15 conference and one forum. Some of them are in 1 day, 2 or 3 days, like video and social media conference. It's 3 days long. On our website, you can check the whole program with the whole schedule of the conferences, which I said 15. In a digital field, there's a conference about the digital health tech and healthcare, digital in health, in agriculture, smart city, also digital in HR, the future of HR, like programs or different helpers, digital helpers for recruiting the person, crypto finance, blockchain, fulfillment, with a few words, digital all over in the different fields that can help, and experts will give a best practice or expert opinion and answer the questions of our auditory.
Interesting. Maria, I still have some questions for you. You said it was a Bulgarian Digital Week and now it's been extended as a European Digital Week to accommodate other nations in Europe and even across the globe. So what impact did the first edition, the Bulgarian Digital Week, made? And what do you think this conference will have on the entire nations of Europe?
As we spoke, and you can see the advertising campaign, at the moment there's more than 75 speakers from more than 350 countries all over the world. And we'll still keep connecting the different speakers. So it will be, for sure, a global event. It's a big interest from different nations with different people, because also the possibility to attend virtual of that kind of event would 2 or 3 days to be in and to ask different experts. The people know that it's something they shouldn't miss. The tickets are already in We sell already a lot of tickets all over, from China, from India, from USA. And the virtual event, it's something very important. And we saw that even without to present at one place, the internet, the digital world could combine experts, enthusiasts, and the people all together.
Interesting. We love this initiative and what you're doing, most especially this pandemic season where things are not going as it's supposed to be. So people are going digital, and the European Digital Week is also going digital. So finally, you migrated from Bulgarian Digital Week to European Digital Week. How do you see the future of European Digital Week?
The future of European Digital Week, it's to become a yearly event. This is the first year, but we hope and we work and we know that will be European Digital Week 2021. And maybe it will be present here in Plovdiv, Bulgaria, or somewhere else all over the world. Because it's just the beginning. This year, it's the start of European Digital Week. We saw, we work hard, and we saw how much people are interesting and want to be involved in digital improvement and digital in each field of our everyday life. It's not only the smart city, it's not only crypto finance or digital health tech. The digital transformation is all over, and the business know that they have to make this step.
Interesting. Thank you very much, Maria Subandjeva, for joining us today on Coin News Extra interview.
Thank you too. For me, it was a pleasure. And if you have any questions or need more information, just send us a mail or check in our emails for each conference. You can ask, and for sure, we will be glad to give you an answer and more detailed information.
Okay. Thank you very much.